If you are looking to settle down in UK, then this is the good news for you. Because special UK visa scheme for millions of Hong Kong residents from today had started. Under UK's new visa scheme, those hoping to move have to show they have enough funds to sustain both themselves and their dependents for at least 6 months. A new visa scheme offering millions of Hong Kongers a pathway to British citizenship will go live later on Sunday as the city's former colonial master opens its door to those wanting to escape China's crackdown on dissent. From Sunday afternoon, anyone with a British national overseas passport and their dependents will be able to apply online for a visa allowing them to live and work in the United Kingdom. After 5 years, they can then apply for the British. The immigration scheme is a response to Beijing's decision last year to impose a sweeping national security law on Hong Kong to snuff out huge and often violent democracy protests. Britain has accused China of tearing off its promise ahead of Hong Kong's 1997 handover that the financial hub would maintain key liberties and autonomy for 50 years. London argued it has a moral duty to protect its former colonial subjects. British Prime Minister Boris Johnson said regarding to the scheme that we have honored our profound ties of history and friendship with the people of Hong Kong and we have stood up for freedom and autonomy. China has reacted with fury to the visa offer. On Friday, it announced BNO passport would no longer be recognized as a legitimate travel or ID document. The move was largely symbolic as Hong Kongers tend to use their own passports or ID cards to leave the city. But Beijing said it was prepared to take further measures, raising fears authorities might try to stop Hong Kongers from leaving for Britain. It is not clear how many Hong Kongers will take up the offer, especially as the coronavirus restricts global flights and mires much of the world, including Britain, in a painful economic malaise. But a BNO passport is available to a huge number of people, about 70% of Hong Kong's 7.5 million population. Applications for BNO passports have skyrocketed more than 300% since the national security law was imposed last July, with 7,33,000 registered holders as of mid-January. Britain predicts up to 1,54,000 Hong Kongers could arrive over the next year and as many as 3,22,000 over 5 years, bringing an estimated net benefit of up to £2.9 billion. The BNO passport is a legacy of Hong Kong's return to authoritarian China. Many Hong Kongers at the time wanted Britain to grant them full citizenship, but China was opposed to the move. The BNO was a compromise, allowing Hong Kongers born before 1997 the right to stay in Britain for 6 months at a time, but with no working or settling rights. Now, it has become one of the few ways out for Hong Kongers hoping to start a new life overseas as authorities conduct mass arrests against democracy supporters and move to purge the restless city of dissenting views.